strange occurred while we were away. A period of 30 million years slipped by in what seemed like a 20-minute intermission. Well, all that can happen in 30 million years. As the Jurassic gave way to the Cretaceous period, the continents, as always, have been on the move. A new ocean has opened up, dividing the Americas from Europe and Africa. It'll become known as the Atlantic. Now, only one group of reptiles can possibly bridge this watery gap and cross continents. For nearly 80 million years now, flying reptiles have soared over the Earth. These pterosaurs dominate the skies. Recently, though, these extraordinary beings have started to get bigger, much bigger. One of the largest is the Ornithischirus. His body isn't much bigger than a human's, but he's got a wingspan 40 feet wide. And look, he's covered in fine fur like a bat.
Predators know.
These charming killers are among the largest of a lethal group of dinosaurs nicknamed raptors. Meet the Utah Raptors.
I'm trying to watch it.